Hi students, today we are going to see the 7th standard prose unit 2, the last stone carvers book bag exercises. Page number 116. Which of the two sentences given below conveys the following meaning? Stained by, mark made on clothes or materials. The whitewashed walls were stained by many monsoon that A. The walls were made dirty by rains. B. The monsoon removed the dirt from the walls. So, first is the answer. The walls were made dirt from the rains. Second one, working for a practice. Working for very little money. I am tired of walking of a pittance. B. A. He didn't want to work because he was tired. B. He didn't want to work as he get low income for his answer. The answer is B. He didn't want to work as he gets low income for his work. Third one, ashen pale. His face was ashen. A. He looked pale and dull. B. He looked bright and cheerful. A is the answer. He looked pale and dull. Fourth one, drenched. Meaning is thoroughly wet. He is drenched to the skin. A. He is thin and skinny. B. He is thoroughly wet. B is the answer. He is thoroughly wet. Now section 2. Read the sentences and number them in correct order. So 6-7 sentences are given there. I have written the orders and number. Okay, fourth one is first one, and here sixth one is second one, seventh one is third one, third one is the fourth one, first is the fifth one, fifth is the sixth one, and last is second. Salim felt that it should come from within, seventh one. Now next, section 3, page number 120, paragraph 1, who listened to the chipping sound of the chisel? The old man. Second question, who was working with the hammer and chisel? Salim. Paragraph number 4, who was staring? The old man was staring. Second question, who was the young stone carver? Salim was the young stone carver. What was he working on? He was working on the face of the statue on the eyebrows. Next vocabulary, page number 121. Arrange the words in alphabetic order. Find the meaning of the words from the dictionary and fill in the blanks. Five words are given. Ikibama, Ikibana, Aplik, Origami, Calligraphy, Tapestry. Okay. You want to pronounce as Applique, a type of needle work in which small pieces of fabric are sewn. Okay. Calligraphy, beautiful handwriting. Ikebana, the Japanese decorative art of flower and arrangement. Origami, Japanese art of folding paper. Tapestry, a cloth with design woven into it. Next, match the tools with arts forms. First one is hammer and chisel. Second, paint brush and palette. Third one, mouths and roll pin. Fourth one, scissors and paper. Fifth one, needle and thread. First one, sculpture. For second, brush and paints, painting, palette painting. Brush, paint brush and palette is painting. Moulds and roll and pin is pottery. Scissors and papers, college. Needle and thread, embroidery. Now see, if I'm listening, listen to the teacher reading the passage, read the question given below and listen to the passage and again and complete the process. Madhubani painted are from Bihar's answer. Madhubani painting were originally done by walls, on walls. This painting has international recognition. Yes, answer is yes. Delhi Art is a craft bazaar. Madhubani painting on painting can also be a career. Grammar, construct meaningful sentences from the table given below. I would mark C. Silence should maintain libraries and hospitals. Cars should not park in no parking area. Cleanliness should practice at homes and as well as in public places. Cell phone should not be used in petrol bunks. Junk food should be avoided as it is bad for health. So first one, what is this? Silence should be maintained in libraries, hospital. Cars should not be parked in no parking area. Cleanliness should be practiced at homes as well as in public places. Cell phones should not be used in petrol bunks. Junk food should be avoided as it is bad for health. Sweet should be avoided as they cause cavities and toothache. Read the reports and underline the passive form is given. I underlined was robbed, were asked, was made, was stolen, was injured, would be found. So be verb past participle is the formula to write the active into passive. So be verb is the was and the past participle rob, and like that all you want to understand it. Okay, the next we are going the one paragraph is given and they are asking us to do use the verb in passive verb. Paper was produced from woods. Second one, the fiber of the wood from trees were mixed with water to make a soft welt pulp. Third, later it was dried to make paper. Fourth one, this method was invented in 2nd BCE in China. Fifth one, papyrus plant were used by Egyptians to make paper. Study well, students. Thank you.